Hey everybody, Wendy and James from Fletch Lives Daily. Yes, we are in a Mustang today, special occasion. It's that time of year again, actually that time of decade, Iron Maiden, Fort Lauderdale. We are on our way two nights, BB&T Center, Fort Lauderdale, Sunrise area, Iron Maiden's Book of Souls World Tour. It's about time. This is the first show of the tour. This is where the drummer lives, so I think they had a little strategy in starting it here. But we're going to head down and enjoy tonight. We might go to Rock and Roll Ribs tonight or tomorrow for lunch. Not sure yet. That's the drummer's restaurant, Nicka McBrain. But we just want to get on the road and get going. We're going to continue this vlog. It'll be a single vlog for Iron Maiden Book of Souls World Tour Sunrise, Florida. We'll be down there two nights and leaving Thursday. So we'll just give you updates as we go along. I'll feed the blog out this weekend. Edit, stamp, approval, everything else. We'll get it done for you. But we cannot miss Iron Maiden. I'm also going up to see Maiden in Detroit in April. So stand by, stay tuned for that vlog. Right, honey? Do you have anything to say? You're quiet today.
I'm tired. I just got off work.
Yeah, well, after that
long day.
After that long soliloquy you had the other day about doing vlogs, you just don't want to say a word today.
No. I don't.
So anyway, hopefully we'll have an incident-free trip. And as I said, we'll update you as we go. So up the irons. Hey, we're at Rock and Roll Ribs night before the concert. This place is packed. I don't think we're going to be getting in anytime soon, so we're going to come back tomorrow for lunch. Hopefully get in there with no issues. If we don't, then we'll just come the day after. That's for sure. Wasn't expecting this kind of crowd. It's not a horrible crowd, but it's going to be a little while before we get in, so there isn't even any sense in trying to get in here. So, come on. Here's our next guest. Watch out, Wendy. Hey, what do you think? I think we should just go to the hotel, and then we go
eat.
No, we're just gonna skip food tonight. I'm starving, but I'm gonna go ahead and skip a meal tonight just for kicks. That's what I'm gonna do. What do you think? Skip a meal? Okay, I say we just go ahead and roll, okay? And we'll come back tomorrow for lunch, okay? Okay. That's a wrap. We're having some breakfast at the Best Western, I think it is. Ready for a big night of Iron Maiden, BB&T Center, Sunrise, Florida. The beginning of Book of Souls World Tour. Very exciting time for us as a family, as we are an Iron Maiden family. So to start this day off right, you have to have a good breakfast. Doing a little cereal this morning. Wendy's doing some kind of chorizo burrito thing. Taco. Good morning, honey. Wendy isn't quite on her game yet this morning, so. We're gonna head over to the coast real quick, take a quick peek, probably stop at the Funky Buddha real quick and have a couple brewskis, and we'll do Rock and Roll Ribs for lunch, late lunch, go to the mall and into the concert. So it's a very eventful day, but we're gonna make it happen the best that we can. And we'll talk to you later. Okay, we're down at Fort Lauderdale Beach. Here's a pretty cool looking snowman over here for the surfboard. Isn't that cool? We're gonna hang out down here for a couple hours, go down to Lulu's, and maybe we'll see Nico down there. He likes to hang out at Lulu's. Bait chat. We just paid $3.50 for 2-hour parking. Not bad. This is our first time here, probably gonna be my last time here because it doesn't really impress me too much. Stand over there, honey. Look at me. Hey, there's Wendy by the snowman. Isn't that cool? So we'll burn a little time down here and then we'll head over to Rock and Roll Ribs in a bit. Get some lunch. All right, we just got done with Lulu's Bait Shack. Pretty cool place. We had a couple beers. We had a banana daiquiri thing and a souvenir cup. Very nice. It's glass. So we thought we'd stop there, had a little appetizer, right? Some fish dip appetizer. I'm not sure I don't know what kind of fish it was, but now we're just sitting down here at Fort Lauderdale Beach, just trying to waste a few moments before we head back to the hotel to get our drunk on. And then we're going to head over to Rock and Roll Ribs for dinner and attend the concert. It's going to be a good time, right? Yeah? Yeah. And remember, if you like the videos, please subscribe, and if you don't, still subscribe. We're just trying to take you places that some people haven't been before, or maybe happy, just like to relive the moments. We got a beautiful day out here, a beautiful beach. It's concert day. Yes. So we're getting excited. We'll talk to you in just a bit. Fletch Lives Daily with Wendy at the world famous Rock and Roll Ribs in Sunrise, Florida. This is the home of the best ribs in town. When you think of South Florida, you don't think of ribs. But here at Rock and Roll Ribs, you got the best ribs in town. Owned by Nico McBrain of Iron Maiden. He's the drummer. They just started their world tour last night, and this place is fantastic. It's got more than ribs. It's got specialty sandwiches galore. It's got specialty beers, including the Trooper Ales and the 666 Ale as well. This is the place to go if you want a good barbecue at a good price. And inside, the memorabilia is amazing. He's got everything from every tour you can imagine, every album on the wall in this place. It's just something you've never seen in your life. It's like an Iron Maiden museum. So when you get a chance, come down here to Rock and Roll Ribs, and we will all rock out together. Up the irons. Okay, we finally got into Rock and Roll Ribs for lunch. It's a packed house, as you can see. Packed house, people looking at me, I like it. But we were second in the door, so we are good to go. This is the pulled pork, pretty basic, but that's what you get when you got the ribs. Looks good. Good, honey? Take us a nice lunch. Enjoy. Alrighty. We are one step closer to the Iron Maiden zone. It is dinner time. We're heading to Sawgrass Mills right now to park and eat something before the Iron Maiden concert. Wendy's been a little under today. We had to take the car and exchange the car out at budget because we had a little tire issue. And in addition, Wendy's mom is in the hospital. So it's really a good day all in all with all this great news and time out of our pocket, but we are ready for the concert. We are gearing up. We will be there at about 7 o'clock to get our shirts, and they have the opening act at 7:50. So we're going to dinner. We'll show you a little bit at dinner later.
Then turn right onto SRE.
Okay, we're inside the BB&T Center. It is fucking pouring outside, as you can see. It's pretty awesome. Wendy and I just barely made it in here. Although, we do have to do a second credit card swipe. They're not taking my credit card for some reason. So hopefully we'll get in. They won't kick us out since I paid $200 for the tickets. So that's where we're at right now. Enjoy. Alrighty, I know you can't see us, but we're getting ready for the Book of Souls World Tour. First show, Fort Lauderdale, 2016. We finally made it in. It was total bullshit how they let us in. Don't ever do this credit card. No ticket entry, no paper tickets. It sucks. And the inconvenience, a lot of people. A lot of people got wet outside because of it, but we made it just in time. So we're ready for the show to kick off. Even though we missed the opening act, we got these guys going on down here. We'll take some intermittent video during the show, and we'll talk after the show. Have fun. Up the irons, baby.
Center of madness. I'm a I'll tell her that you did woke up for that one either. Later!
Lunch over at Rock and Roll Ribs. Really, really good. Price was pretty decent. I paid less than $25 for two nice lunches, barbecue lunches. So we're off to the turnpike now, heading back to Leesburg to complete our trip.
Use the left two lanes.
I'm going to throw this in the middle of the block somewhere just for kicks, just to take up some time. But we had a nice little trip this last couple days. A nice bonding time with my wife, Wendy. Beautiful lady. She's a little under the weather, but she's mine, so I take what I can get. Penny, I'm so sweet. But we had a nice lunch anyway, and off for a 3-hour, 3.5-hour trip back home. See you later.